Welcome guys to this tutorial. Here I will be talking about how you can make a full or partial refunds from eBay. So here I think that the easiest way to do this is to go through eBay. Then you go to here my eBay and then go to selling page, and I'm already here. Scroll down to your sold items, and then you'll be able to see each listing that you have sold, and press here more actions and press view PayPal transaction. Alternatively, you can also do this if you go directly to PayPal and then you find the transaction that you want to refund. You can use the transaction ID number you get, for example, in the email you receive once you get the payment. So here you can see the transaction and the details of it. So you can see what has been paid for, and also the amounts. So here at the bottom you can see refund this payment button. If I press that, a new window should pop up, and I'm able to select the refund amount. So here you can select if it would be full refund or if it is a smaller amount. But please note that eBay, in terms of seller fees, does not support partial refunds. And by that I mean that the eBay fees that you have paid or will pay at the end of the month, they will remain unchanged even though you refund a certain portion of the payment. So bear that in mind. I hope that this tutorial was useful, and see you guys in the next tutorial.